Well, this is Bruce, the Ocean Side French Coat guy. I'm sitting down here by Tower 7. I'm not quite close enough to the ocean to get wet yet, but I'm going to head over there in a sec. Right now, I'm just watching the waves. There's one coming this way. Here we go. So I'm going to see what I can do. Get a little flash. There's a big pelican out there. Always nice to see a bird flying around. I gotta be careful here. I slipped on this spot the other day. It's green moss. Slippery or not, get out. Well, let me see here. Let's see what I can do. Let's see. Okay, I'm getting closer. Got a little flash there. I told you that little slipper. I did slip. Yeah, that's good. Well. Guess I'll have to get some sandpaper to clean that puppy off. Well, for now, I think I'm just going to sit here and rest. There we are. It is a beautiful morning. A little after 8 o'clock here on Friday. The wave action is not all that great. So far, I haven't today. Thank you. stay here much longer, I might get wet. Nice fog bank out there. I'm very sure. Oh, wait a minute. I'm not the boom of the fog. Oh, there it is. There it is. The boom is on the edge of the fog bank. I thought it was clear, but old Mother Nature changed her mind and we got. Couple of weeks we're going to have a really good time. Well, the sun is still here on the ocean side, and I won't be sitting down here, but it would be more than dangerous to do that. Right now, I'll be able to sit down here and relax. A couple of weeks from now, I'll be sitting really further back. And it should be a long time. It's not hot, but it's not cold either. okay now for sure that close to shore, I think. That's just me.
Have a great day, and I will make another recording later.